Mate, how big are those yellowfin tunas?
Well, I mean, these ones here that are crashing all around the back of the boat, they're probably in the sort of, probably about 5 to 8 kg range, but they are extremely fast growers. The yellowfin tuna grows up to 3 centimetres a month. And because they're zipping and zapping around the ocean, just like they are, they're just voracious feeders, which is why they're smashing into their baits, because they just don't sit still. They're burning up all of that energy. And it's a good thing that they grow at 3 centimetres a month, but when they're caught at this size, it's a bad thing, because they're a metre long before they mature. And another thing too is these fish, they're all sort of in the 5 to 8 kg range. Yellowfin tuna, you'll find that they stay in year classes, and that is that they travel in groups all of the same size, and as they migrate around the earth, they come back a year later and they're that big, much bigger again. 3 centimetres a month, a year later they're 36 centimetres bigger. And we find in New Zealand, these little ones will turn up first, and there'll be a whole lot of them. The next year, the commercial fleets have knocked them back, and they're that much bigger, but there's fewer of them. And after 4 or 5 years is when you get the huge ones, the 70, 80 kg ones. But by the time they make it on their annual migration back, there's very few of those large fish. So these ones are right at the start. If they all get scooped up before they can breed, well, there's gonna be none left. So doing what we're doing now, hook and line fishing, at least it's selective.